Atlanta police are asking for your help finding suspects they believe are tied to a deadly shooting on the city's west side. The shooting happened on August 21st. A 41-year-old man died. These are images of one suspect that we can see quite clearly here near Westland Boulevard. The suspect is wearing a gray hoodie, black sweats, and shoes. If you know who this is or any information, please call police.